If I had to do a Sophie's choice between my dog Parker, who's very cute by the way, and well-behaved and gay, if it was between him and chocolate, sorry Parker, you're going to the freaking doggy mill, okay? I will eat chocolate on anything. If you dipped a child into chocolate, I would eat that kid, and I'm not very fond of children.